Good morning, friends. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Wherever you are, I hope you all are healthy and safe. And due to the pandemic, I have started this career also to look for the online options to earn money. So I have got the AI marketing. Today, this video is completely for A to Z of the AI marketing. AI marketing has two part: AI dot marketing and the INV.network. Today, in this first part, I'm going to explain you everything about the AI marketing. Most of the time, if we refer or if you click on the link, this page will come. And many people do a mistake by clicking on the different things on the pages. Everything on the site, that's why we are saying, and everyone is saying who has already joined it, click on the link, register yourself, and explore the site by yourself, because this is your money, this is your risk. So this is, as we are just a promoter, we are just a advisor, we are just invested our money. So we have taken our risk of our money. Your money is yours, so that is your responsibility to check by yourself. And in this site, actually, you have everything explained very easily by the site. So if you click on the link, you will come up on this page. So click on the sign up option, you will get this blue options. We are asking you to click on this blue brain option and then register. Don't click on these three. Okay, I will go out again and I will explain you the site. Basically, as we are telling everything, how does it work? What are the options? What are the shops available? Everything is given outside. If you don't have the login or anything, you cannot go inside, okay? But you can check from outside here how they're doing, upload a credit. So I will explain you about the online cashback catalog, and you can upload a receipt and you can earn the cashback. I will explain that. And market good trend analysis, once you go inside, you can see it. Promote goods to friends and get 5% on their repurchase. So this is affiliated program, that is additional benefit for us. And you have a complete download presentation here. If you have any doubt, don't ask your referral. You have everything available on the site, because if you send a message back to us or your referral, maybe he is busy. You have availability of everything on the site, so go and check it there. So this site started in 2017 and now it's 2021. So if you have facing any problem related to your password, related to your login, you can contact on this mail ID. Okay, you have the privacy policy, terms and conditions, Visa and MasterCard also accepted there. So operations, everything is mentioned here. Where are the offices, technology, what? This Wexford Alliance Limited is their parent company. So you can check any, if you want to check AI marketing, first go and check this company, Wexford Alliance Limited, what they do and what is their main work. So they find out everything. So actually AI marketing started in Russia, okay, Jala. So normally you can have those languages also. Some people get that language. You need to convert your language from the Russian to the English language. So here you have the options of these languages. You can choose any languages. Recently, last week, they have updated two languages in the box. I will not waste your time. I will go inside the site, because this video is going to be a bigger to explain you better. Even I will keep it short, because there are many things which needs to be explained in one go, and that is not possible. Okay, so I will keep it short. Just give me a moment. See, I have my login ID, so I come on this page, and I have given my identity over there, email address and the password, and I'm not a robot. But if you're logging first time, there is another video how to register yourself on AI.marketing. So follow that steps, available on a video and the playlist. Okay, you can go and check it. Okay, so I'm just going to log in. If you log in here, you will come on this page, completely on this page. So if you see here, it will take you. Like, if you have deposited money, this will take you my advertising. Look, my robot status is at work. So we have the different tab. Like here, if you see my advertising, ad balance, your cashback pending, my name. So we can go down, okay? So here you can see every tab, and every tab is very important for you. So spend 1 minute, 5 minutes, 10 minutes as per your capability on each tab. I'm going to explain you each tab here. I will try to finish every tab within a 1 minute maximum. Let's see. So my advertising actually shows you how rough and your earning is going on. Okay. If you see my robot estate is at work. If you don't have the budget, like this budget is not as the robot is required, then it will be off. But if you have a budget, you will, this will work. And if you see advertising budget, I have right now it's $234. So and with the $234, I have earned $275.21, which is not a 17.54, it's actually a 117.54 earning. So that I have earning done. But if you see here, this actually goes, this budget goes first into the pending, and then once the terms completed, then it goes to the cashback, which I can withdraw. Okay. So now if you go on the cashback, second part is the cashback card pre-order, which is already fulfilled. When I joined in the May, it was, and the offer was on, and within a few weeks it was sold. It is completely hard card for the people. Like we use the credit card and debit card. You can see the details here. If it will be started, it will be available in your country. They will supply you. So the benefit of this card is, even if you're going for shop or the grocery shop, you can use that card and you can use your cashback as to spend the money. And even that is money which you spend on buy the card, it's actually Visa card. It's a Visa card. I have a Telegram link also. We have a picture of the card also there. So it's a Visa card you spend, you get the cashback. So indirectly, you're buying the things by your cashback, and when you're buying it, you're getting your cashback again. So that is another part. AI assistant, which is there another part where they are going to start it. Like if you have a data of the phone calls, you can take their services. There will be some money offered by them. You can watch this video. You can go and read every terms and conditions. You can go for the campaign history, how it is working. They are going to start it soon. Like how many clients they have called, they have registered, how many registered, suspended sales, how many sales happened. This can be done by the AI assistant for you. For you, you can do it. Okay, that will be helpful for you. Like right now we are calling, I'm making a video, so maybe I'm not able to reach everyone who is in my list, right? In my data, I have the data of the 10,000 people, but I cannot reach every people, right? As a single person, we need a team. So here the robot is doing for you. You put your details, it will be given to you everything. Soon you will have this sections also working. And cashback, see, many people ask, is the AI.marketing is genuine? See, if any site which are paying you, we first look, we have to look actually what is their earning source. Is their earning source is our money, or they do have a resource by which they can generate their own money? So in AI, even if you not put money, for example, if you don't have money, if you're not putting money, AI is generating money for themselves, even for you. Like $50 they're giving free for you for joining. So if you see here, it's very easy to find out. Like if you are anywhere in the America or India, like I'm in India, so I'll go and check the India. Okay. And if I have a how they are doing it, you just check it. See, in India, I want to go into the entertainment. Okay. So I can see this. Okay. Good. This is a OTT platform. Correct. So I don't have the subscription of it. If I want to buy it directly, I can go on wood.com and I will buy it. But in place of that, what I can do, or you can do, whatever you're going to buy, made that video, but actually I have not published that. But if you go on to the buy, it will give the condition, what, everything. See, they are linked, they have the terms of 54 days. This is 0.616 INR. Like if I will purchase the package from the Wood through the AI link, I will get the 60 paisa INR in my as a cashback. So authenticate it. Let's click on the activate the cashback and go. Okay. If I click on the cashback, it will show you, go to the site, create a new account for the shopping of the site, the old account cannot be used Place and pay for your order number on the site. In a few days, it will be displayed in the sales section here. So I will go on the site. It's taking time, but don't worry. It's a link to each other. See, and now it has come on a page where it is asking to install. But right now I'm on a laptop, so I don't want to install it. I already have a Woot account, but as they said, you have to create a new account. So if you see, they are linked to each other. If you will go back, for example, that is the one site I have gone. Okay. For example, I will go back and again I will search for USA or the Australia or which, like whatever the country you are in. Sorry, India. Now I will go for the electronics. See, I can see here Chroma store also. See, many people in India buy it from the Chroma or the Flipkart. So I will go and click on the Chroma. So the, here, if you see, the Chroma again had the 59 days cashback waiting. Okay. So anything we buy from the Chroma right now through the AI link, we will get the cashback on the 59th. So just I want to show you this. Like in India, many people know that Chroma is a Tata Group of company which has their own retail store for the digital electronics equipment. Either we can visit the Chroma directly, or we can. So that's why the card is important also here. And also I want to tell you, like many people say that we have visited to the local store and they are saying they don't know AI marketing, correct? Because Chroma itself has thousands or the 500 stores across the India, and India is a very big country. So AI, what does, for example, maybe AI has a tie-up with the Mumbai store. Somewhere it has a Mumbai store tie-up. So the people who are there in the store, they doesn't know in Delhi, they doesn't know that that is another city. They doesn't know who the AI, because that Delhi, another city, the store is not tied with the AI. Maybe Mumbai, the another city, first A city has a tie-up with the AI. So AI is giving the cashback online. But in the same way, for that actually, AI has given you option. For example, AI has a tie-up with the A city, but don't have a tie-up with the B city for the same product. What they have given here, if after that online cashback, they have the offline cashback option. So for example, they have a tie-up in the A city, but don't have a tie-up in B city. So you are going into the B city to buy the same product which you are looking, okay? And you go there, you go and collect their receipt, okay? You just collect their receipt, you submit the receipt, and you can claim the pay by your card, pay by your AI card. If you have the AI card, you pay by the AI card and claim that cashback here on the site itself. You just need to upload the receipt first, then your card details and your region. So this is very important, because right now in India, actually they have not yet started. So that is important. Like if I will go, so India, if I see here, India is sitting on, these are the countries where they have started selling their offline cashback things, because they have issued their card. So you can go and you can use that card. Also, if you don't have the AI card, you can start with your Visa card or credit or debit card. You submit the details of the last 4 digits of the card and submit the details with the receipt. You have a chance to get back and get the cash back. So now friends, this is a good news for us. Let the robot work for us. But if you're going to buy anything in future, you just start doing it and submit the detailed receipt and the card details in the offline cashback. Just try it. So right now I'm not confirmed because I have not done it, but this is a process. That's why I'm saying AI is working very fine and they have everything and every details. You just need to spend your time. So I'm very sorry, this video is going to be a little bit higher. Time consuming, but this is very must, because many times every day the same call is coming up, how is the site is legit or back. See, we don't know. Even I'm uploading video today, but tomorrow I will be there or not there. no one knows. Pandemic has showed us many people in the our watch in list has gone or they were sick, and many business empires has gone within a day because of the pandemic. So assume everything will be good. I don't want to demotivate anyone, but yes, site is working very fine. They have everything explained properly in the site. Go and invest your time there before investing your money. So now I will go on the offline cashback. Had done. So now with the My Marketing. My Marketing is actually the basically to generate your referral link. My referral link is already generated, so I will not go and delete it, because if I deleted this, the old marketing link, referral link will not work. So whatever the new link will be there, that will only work. But I have put it the old link to many places like Instagram, Facebook. Maybe people have not joined. Maybe after some time they will join. Then the link will not work. So, but if you want to know how to create them, your referral link, then another video on a link is given. Okay. Apart from that, we have the sales. Sales is very good option here. Now, what the sales does, it gives you complete information about the how the sales and what the sales. So sometimes it like offline shopping, as I told you, if you do offline cashback, it will show here. Cashback shopping, it will show here. Market bot, what the market bot is doing, they will show you here. So for example, if you see here on the 36th, means yesterday they have sold Decathlon $90 product. They have got the cashback 4.08 because of the terms and condition. Your cashback is 2.04 and deduction is 1.6. Our wait time is 28 days. So you need to check. Many people ask me why that these days are changing. So actually it's different companies. AI has a different tie-up and the promotion options with the companies. So Decathlon, let's see Decathlon terms and condition. 28 days given here, so I will go and check the spelling. What is the spelling here? Okay. I will go and check. You can see here condition which is here right now is the 28 days, and if you remember there was also 20 days. So you can see they are not hiding anything, and cashback they have written 4.33, so we have got the 4.33 also. So apart from that, like everything mentioned here, this is a different language, I can't read it. Condition in English here mentioned about this. So you can see that this particular Decathlon has a tie-up with Decathlon. So Decathlon is in India also, but if you see countries accepted, only Poland. So that's why I'm saying they have a very good relationship and they are keep increasing their portfolio. They are tying with the retail store, not the parent company, not the Decathlon. They are tied for the worldwide. They are going and tying up the local countries first. So this is the proof. Whatever you want, you can see that Poland, only the Poland Decathlon is in India also, US also. This is a big company for the sportswear. So but still they have tie-up, AI has a tie-up with the Poland Decathlon only, and that's why we are getting a cashback many time when the robot is selling, because of the robot is their account is selling. So again I will go here. If you see Kiko is there, I doesn't know anyone here in India, so I cannot see. I was knowing only Decathlon. In the same way, you can go for all the companies which is here, and you can check the which countries they are working and the terms. Whatever the terms here, they have the same terms on the online cashback. Okay. Apart from that, sales is very important to check what is how many is are pending. Like whatever the they this period, you will get approved by this. Once the 20 days completed, you will get the amount approved, and it will come here in the pending and like in your cashback. Actually in your cashback, whatever the pending is here, for example, these are the pending, this is here right now, 153 144, this is here, but is approved, it goes there. Okay. Apart from that, we have the cashback. Cashback shows how many people has joined, activated under you, and have paid the money, and you what the cashback you have got. Okay, that is very important. And also whoever is joining under you, you check this, you will have the name of the people, then you have the certificate. You must need to check the certificate by which, like, Surya Lal has joined this by this. But if you see here, the Prince Paul has joined by the Gmail ID. We always advise, don't join by the clicking on the other symbol apart from the brain symbol. Just click join by clicking on the brain symbol. If you click on the brain symbol and submit your detail, then this symbol will come, this blue box will come. So as an upline, our duty is to check and just confirm, ask them to rejoin again with the blue brain symbol if they have not done it. So these are the people who has done it. But yes, many times the people have done mistake. So I have asked them to do it if I have a contact with them. But yes, if you're going with there, like many people do mistakes, like wealth creation, Google, but then he has created again another ID, and this is the email ID. You can see that. And I ask him to do change it. So apart from that, now the states are there. Its states are there. So in the state, it's actually, it will show you how, what is your advertising budget and the robot, how much budget robot has spent. So if you see, 234 is my budget which I have given, but on that 162 they have used. So still they have used a half of it, like 70%. So still I have a 30% extra budget. But if you see my cashback, it has already crossed it. Definitely after $100, I can withdraw it and I can enjoy it. So top up. Now the top up to submit the money inside the box, like for robot. See, if you are using the Visa card and MasterCard, you can use it. But many people ask how much money we can start. See, you can deposit the $10, but Bitcoin and Ethereum only. You can deposit $10 by Bitcoin, Ethereum only, and the payer also. So, but if you want to deposit other like ERC, then the $50. Like if you, I want to reinvest, I can reinvest minimum $100. But if I want to Visa card, $100. MIR card, $150. So Bitcoin, it will accept $10. USD, if I'll go 50 USD, it will ask. It will not accept the third day. In the, from here you can actually deposit the money. Deposit money you can do by very easy. It's very easy actually. If you click on this, for example, I'll go on this. It will show you this. This, just copy the address, wallet address, and put in the wallet address to send the money. It will deposit from 2-3 hours. Sometimes it takes 24 hours, but most of the times it is taking 2-3 hours. And even if you're depositing the money by the payer, immediately it is getting deposit. Apart from that, top transfer is there. Transfer is very important to, like, transfer is like withdrawal. So whenever, so as we have told earlier, they have the two conditions to withdrawal to fulfill before accept taking money. First condition, the $50 which they are giving by joining the link, you can click on the link and you will get the $50. So as a credit. So it is a credit. So once this cashback goes above the 50, you first need to give them back. So I have given it back. So now the second condition is $100. So once the cashback will become $100, I am able to withdraw the money. I'm able to reinvest the money of $100. Once these two conditions fulfill, after that, even I can withdraw the $10 money. Okay. Now the task, many people has asked, these are the another source of earning. You can do that. These are the task by full. If you go on any task which you want to do, just read it properly. What they're asking, how they are going to pay and why they are going to pay, what you need to do to get the money in your cash back. Once you follow that rules and regulations, you will have their money as a. Apart from that, even if you have any question still in your mind to ask us, you can message me in a comment box. I will reply back. But as I told you already earlier also, see, you have every answer on a site. Click on a link, join it, get your answer from a site. Spend your time, because it's your money, your time. You are going to build your earn 35% minimum monthly, correct? So at least you spend some time. So if you have, even if you have some questions to clarify, you have every questions, most of the question covered by them here. So if you go on each and every question one by one, you can have that. How long will cashback remain in pending status? So they have written 16 to 60 days in a pending days. But actually in some cases I have seen 72 days also. So they have given a reference like how can what I spend section in the states, what does it mean? The spend section shows the part of your advertising balance that has already been spent for the advertising promotion. So try to understand by yourself. This site is available in different languages. You can go and read it. Once you click on the ask like this question FAQs, you actually log out. So in your language, you can go and choose your language, understand the site. Don't believe on me. Don't believe on your referral. Just believe on yourself. Go and inside. The site is doing good. But I also say that don't waste your time. Log in. Just click on, hit on a link. Click on a blue brain symbol. Join it and explore it. So if you like the video, please comment, like and share, subscribe the channel and share with your friends and families. And hope you will enjoy and we will get good money during this pandemic to survive. Thank you for there. Thank you for watching the video. Now video is little bit higher. I have description box in description you have. And my contact details. Any questions you can ask me or you can talk to the your person who has given you. Better, always better. If you're directly watching on a YouTube without referred by anyone, you can subscribe on my channel. But integrity and honesty says if someone has this video to you, you join by them. Because they have passed this video, they have given you information about this. Because you and me doesn't know each other, maybe. But you know the person who has. Respect his share, respect his contribution, respect his and say thanks to him by joining under him. Anyone. Thank you for that and be healthy, be wealthy. Have any question, put a comment box. I will reply back on a comment. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.